So how about a hand for my friend Retro Ron, everyone?
Yeah.
Oh, this thing's pretty wobbly. Or is it just me? All right. I put on my Bobby's hat to save time. I'm going to play a couple songs before the Beatles, so hold on just a second. That's the Eagles for y'all. Thank you very much. Kind of dark in here. Where'd Bo go? Hey, Bo, can you turn these lights on back here, please? Can you turn stage lights on? I can't see very good. I'm half blind as it is. Could you turn these, is there more lighting? I think I'm going to play the very first song I ever wrote as a musician that actually was able to put together some chords. And I lived in a place called Davenport, Iowa. And they had a springtime, oh, that's so much better. they had what was called a springtime song contest. Say that about six times in a row. And so I entered this song. It's called Davenport Yard Sale. And it goes like this. I'm just a sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. Old ladies come a running, I hope they drop a buck in my pail. Well, there goes another car. I hope that they can read my sign. If they turn at the corner, everything will work out fine. I'm just a-sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. hippo I was. Now I haven't sold a single thing. Got some records by Chuck Berry singing about his ding-a-ling. Pick a bargain from my table, Mabel, make an offer I can't refuse. If it's thin and scratch or wrinkled, or maybe even partially used. I'm just a-sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. Just a-sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. Well, the sun's going down, now you all come again next spring. Gonna clean out the attic, sell it all, live like the king. I'm just a-sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. Just a-sitting in the sun, having my Davenport yard sale. Right, you can say you heard it first here at Juice and Java. That's good. I'd like to thank Bo for letting me play tonight because I forgot to text him and let him know that I was coming. So he squeezed me in here at the beginning. Hope you like my music. This song by Darius Rucker, and actually was written by Old Crow Medicine Show called Wagon Wheel.
God, I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours. Picked me up a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Up in New England, I was gonna be a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winters keep getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. South out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long coat. But he's headed west for the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta keep a moving before the sun. Hear my baby call my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey. The wind and the rain, rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Rock me.
Like a hurricane.
Like a hurricane. He's had enough of those. Let's see here. No, I do. Where's it at? There it is. I found it. Turn the guitar down just a little bit here. This is a song called Eleanor Rigby. It kind of stretches my voice a little bit, so bear with me.
Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in the jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people. They all come from all the lonely people. Where do they all belong? Oh, look at all the lonely people. Oh, look at all the lonely people. Father Mackenzie writing the words of a sermon that no one will share. No one comes near. Look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong? Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came, Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one will save all the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong?
I see I got some Beatles fans here. I like that very much. Every time I put me Bobby's hat on, my voice changes. I don't know what to do about it. It's just kind of weird. I guess I can play one more. Not that one. Now you can sing this one if you know it. It's a pretty cool song. It's called Obla Di Obla Da, which I've yet to figure out what the heck that means. Ooh, now I can really see.
Desmond had a market in the marketplace. Molly is the singer in a band. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says and says she takes him by the hand. Obla-dee, obla-da, life goes on. La la, how their life goes on. Obla-dee, obla-da, life goes on. La la, how their life goes on. Desmond takes a trolley to the jeweler's store. Buys a 20-carat golden ring. Takes it back to Molly waiting at the door. Is it to a she begins to sing? Obla-dee, obla-da, life goes on. La la, how their life goes on. Obla-dee, obla-da, life goes on. La la, how their life goes on. In a couple of years, they have built their home, sweet home. With a couple of kids running in the yard, a Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy ever after in the marketplace. Desmond lets the children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does her pretty face. In the evening she still sings it with a band. Obla-dee, obla-da. goes on. Ba, la, la, how the life goes on.
All right. Where'd Bo go? No Bo. I don't see Bo anywhere. Do you, Mike? Oh, I see him. Okay. Okay. I'm going to play one more. No, here he comes. Nope, there he goes. I used to play at nursing homes with my fiance, and we had a lot of fun. And all the older people really liked this song. I don't know why. It's a pretty cool song. It's called When I'm 64, which is only a year and a half away.
If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? You'll be older too. And if you say the word, I could. I could be handy mending a fuse when your lights have gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday mornings go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 84? If it's summer, we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight. If it's not too dim, we shall scrim and save grandchildren on your knee. Vera, Chuck, and Dave. Send me a postcard, drop me a line. Stating point of view, indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 104 or 94 or 84 or 24?
Wait a minute, I can't be 24 again. All right, thank you, everybody. You want me to play one more? Well, it don't matter to me. One more? Okay. I'll make it a short one. Say again? Which is? Oh, okay.
Baby's good to me, you know. She's happy as can be, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby said she's mine, you know. She tells me all the time, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad that she's my little girl. She's so glad, she's telling all that her baby buys her things, you know. Buys her diamond rings, you know, she said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine. She's in love with me and I feel fine. My love don't give me presents. I know that she's no peasant. Only ever has to give me love forever and forever. My love, don't give me presents. Turn me on when I get lonely.
people tell me that she's only fooling. I know she isn't. She's a woman who understands. She's a woman who loves her man. My love, don't give me presents. She don't give boys the eye. She hates to see me cry. She is happy just to hear me say that I will never leave her. She don't give boys the eye. She will never make me jealous. Gives me all her time as well as loving. Don't ask me why. She's a woman who understands. She's a woman who loves her man. My love, don't give me presents. Cause she's a woman. She's a woman. She's a woman. Need I say more?
All right, thank you very much for listening. Retro Ron at your service. Hope you have a nice night. Thank you, Bo, so much.